to stand up.
We've seen protests for and against today's hearing, and Congressman Peter King, who says most mosques are led by radicals and Muslims aren't helping authorities root out terrorists.
I'm aware of virtually no cooperation they get from leaders in the Muslim community.
I would challenge him to come up with any evidence supporting that.
Minnesota's Keith Ellison, the only Muslim in Congress, will testify today along with relatives of two men believed to have been recruited.
It is something that is facing us and provides a threat to our people.
Targeting one religious minority is not the way to go.
We don't want to alienate entire communities. We need to focus on individuals.
Muslim leaders cite a Duke study that found 40% of terror plots were thwarted by tips from within the community.
We are natural enemies to those who promote violent extremism.
And now there are questions about King himself. He's being called a hypocrite for investigating Muslims here, but supporting the IRA in Northern Ireland. Tracie Potts, NBC News, Washington.